Darling, you might think it's too soon, but I can't get you out of my head now. Picturing myself in your room, and I wanna be with you till I'm dead now. I want your friends to be my friends. I'll make you breakfast in your bed. I wanna hold you. And if I am coming on too strong, it's cause I have waited far too long for someone just like you. Feel free to sing it if you want. I want a key to your house, I want to pick up your clothes, I want to clean up your bed. I want to know where your items want to be in your photos, want to share your address. I know I'm going to teach you some new facts, but in this good life, I want to share your address. I know I'm going to eat it, feels like love, so let's check up. I want to share your address.
Special to me, but it wasn't necessarily the kind of song that sort of got my label at the time and stuff that seemed to like jump out as like single vibes. It was very quiet and small, but I just really loved it. And I wrote it about this relationship I was in at the time that was sort of in a crossroads, where the person I was in a relationship with sort of said to me, you know, this is wonderful and I love you, but I have to still find myself and change and figure out who I am. And I sort of said, in rebuttal, can't you do that like with me, like next to you? Like, why can't we just do that at the same time? And I was like, I'll like go away if you need me to and I'll come back. And I'll change and we'll like kind of twist and turn and stuff. And he was like, no. which was for the best, which we'll get to later, but... I do think that there are situations unlike that one in which, you know, people are meant to grow and change together and become who they are in tandem. I think all the best relationships are that way. And I've just been blown away over the last, I guess, 5 or so years that the song has been in the world, to see people's responses to it and to see people use it in their weddings and life moments and to describe their relationships. And that's all one can ever hope for when you put out any kind of art of any kind, is that people see themselves in it. And it's just such a gift. So if you know it, please feel free to sing along. And if you don't, I hope you like it.
Change right next to me.